guys, what up? We're with another episode of Fishing Planet. Today we're going to be trying to catch the Halloween special albino ghost gar, albino, however you want to say it. I really hope you guys can see something, because it is nighttime. And also, those little eyes that pop up are probably the creepiest thing ever. And also the moon is interesting. Yeah, if you pay attention, there's like eyes that pop up. But anyway, we're going to be catching the albino ghost gar. I can catch them this general area, and I'll be trying to catch them this way. I've not caught one before, so I'm basically doing this right off the top of my head. Because I've caught garfish here before, so I don't know. I might. Hopefully I'll catch some. I need to lower that to 10 inches. Alright. So this video might be a just nothing, so you probably won't even see it if it is nothing. But if I catch one, I would definitely. Oh my god, that's so creepy. But yes, if I do catch one, I will be posting it. Because I don't think you guys want to see a video without me catching anything. That'd just be stupid. But I've heard of people catch them here. I don't know if I have the right time zone or not, but it's definitely at night. I know that. So we'll see what can happen. Or we can see. We will see what will happen. Can't talk today. If those eyes were where I was fishing, dude, I would be out. I would not be there any longer. I think I just got one of those little bites that I've been seeing. I did cast a few times, but I never caught one. But, like, sometimes these little bitty fish bite it. I think they're the bluegill skeleton or whatever. I want to thank you guys for your support also, because I've noticed my channel, all of a sudden, like, I almost have like 1,000 minutes watched, which is pretty good for me. And then I think I'm almost at 20 subscribers, so I wanted to thank you guys for that. That's pretty cool for me, because, I mean, I just started, like, I actually just started posting, like, maybe a month ago or so, probably not even. And, yeah. I think it's about a month and a half or so until I get my GoPro. Be seeing some outdoor stuff. And if you guys really care, put in the comments, would you want me to make a secondary channel for outdoor stuff? Or do you want me to just keep everything on one channel? Because I know that'd be kind of weird for me to have gaming and then all of a sudden a GoPro video. So I need to know your opinion on that so I can know what to do. Because I don't want someone just like click on my channel, you know, and then just be like, oh, he posts all these weird things. I don't know if you guys can see that, but there are ripples by my bobber. Like something bit it, or was near it. And the cool thing about the ghost gar, or the albino ghost gar, is your leader is set so low you can see them rippling by your bobber. So I should be getting one here in a second. I don't know, that's a lot of little ripples. I'm waiting. Oh, it's moving. I'm gonna try to catch like two of these things, I don't know. If you look at my bobber, it's just moving barely. Let's see if we'll bite it. I'm not gonna yank it until I get some tension on it. Moving again. I don't know if that's current or a fish. I know bobber fishing's kind of boring because all I do is sit here and stare at a bobber. But I don't know if you can actually catch these things on like bass jigs or anything. I don't know. Oh, that thing is. If that is a ghost gar, it's a big one. I just really hope you guys can actually see stuff. I might have to raise the gamma or something when editing. Also, you use the rotten minnows, and I'm using a six-aught hook. I don't really know what I guess you could probably use like a 4-aught or something. But I think you might catch other fish, like the skeleton perch, whatever. Or the, what is it called? The bluegill skeleton. I think you'll catch fish like those with a smaller hook. It seems, it seems like Fishing Planet's my most liked videos and enjoyed or viewed, because I have some good views on my Fishing Planet, so I'm gonna try to post this more. I just really hope this isn't boring, watching me try to catch a fish. Come on. I hope he didn't stop. I'm gonna reel in some slack line. No, alright. Yeah. He was took way too long. I'm gonna recast. I would try this spot, actually. Because you can see them and know when they're about to bite way better. I think it's around there. I'm gonna be a little bit too far. I might reel some in. Alright, I'm gonna say that's good. We'll see how long it takes. As long as I get one, I will be happy. Oh, that was weird. I can't tell if that's a gar or just a tiny fish. Oh, that's a gar. Pretty sure that's a gar. Yeah, he's taking it. Come on. Bite it. Yeah, we got one. Pretty sure that's a gar. I don't know what other fish would bite at this time. Oh, yeah, that's a gar. Sweet, we got one. They fight pretty hard, I do have to admit. Not nearly as much as the unique Chinook salmon. But they do fight. Let's see if I can get this bad boy in quick here. I don't have to wait too long. Yeah, that's a nice one. 52 pounds. Awesome. Alright, let's see if we can get one over here. Hey, level 18. Alright, sweet. Well, you guys know what next episode is going to be. We're going to be in California. Catching some of those carp and other fish like that. That's awesome. That was quick. Alright, we're stuck again. Let's see if we can get that out without getting it too. Come on. There we go. Alright, awesome. Try to keep the slack line to a minimal so we don't have to miss a fish because of the slack line. If we catch this one really quickly, or a second one, I might go for a third one. But I don't want this video to be too long. But I still want it to be about 20 minutes. But I might just cut out the majority of the time. I'll probably keep in the weight for the first one and then cut out the second one. I don't know. Well, you guys wouldn't even heard that. So if you did, then you know it was in the video. Alright, let's see what we can get. Those eyes, dude. They're so creepy. And as far as CSGO goes, I'm probably not going to post that as a series. More of just like random funny moments or just a random funny game. Probably gonna end up recording like all of them or use shadow play or something just in case something funny happens or the entire game is funny, I'll post it, but I don't know, I just don't find the game very enjoyable to watch. I haven't seen any ripples or anything, so I'm not thinking that. Oh, I jinxed myself. I see some ripples now. Alright, let's see what we can get. Come on. Don't take too long. I want to catch another one. They're really cool to catch. That wasn't a bad one either. That was a bit on the bigger side of them. 50. That the guy in chat just caught a 60-pound. So obviously it's not the biggest. My next video either is gonna be me in California, or catching another special Halloween gar. Because I might try to catch all of the gar to get the special item or whatever you're supposed to get. So tomorrow, or maybe even later today, I might do a one of the green garfish, whatever they're called. Crap, I don't remember. I think, whatever. There's the green, the albino, there's a green garfish, I don't remember what it's called. There is one more. I don't know. You guys will probably see it later on today or tomorrow. Depends when you guys watch this video. But by the time this was posted, I will probably have another fishing plant video up that same day. With another gar. Maybe, I don't know, I might even go for three. I might do all of them today. Alright. Yeah, those fish over there just don't like to bite. Let me see if I can get a quick second one, and then we'll end it there. If I can get one really quickly right here, then we'll end it. Oh, that was a weird sound. I don't like that. Alright, let me redo that. Oh, I hope you guys can hear that. That was a creepy sound. I do not like that. Damn it, Fishing Planet, you're creeping me out. Alright, with these, normally you need to keep some slack line because they like to, like, grab it, but they don't bite the hook. So they like to take it, and if the line's tight, it'll stop them, and they'll let go, and they won't grab it. But yeah, the rotten minnows, and I caught one, or no, I didn't catch one, but I had a bite, but I stroked too early. I'm stuttering a lot. Oh wow, these are quick. Okay. Well, anyway, one of them I struck too early and I was using the mice. So the little rotten mice also work. Alright, let's see what we get here. Come on. He's looking at it. He wants it. Come on. There we go. Alright. We'll see if we get a third one really quickly from here, but I don't think so. I think this is a nice one. I don't think it's as big as the last one, though. The last one was pulling drag constantly. Not a bad one, though. Come on, reel in. I need to get this one in so we can catch another one. Some big fish, though. I mean, you gotta admit. I'm doing this so weird, I just want to get it in. Ah, there we go. That's a big fish. Alright. If one doesn't bite in about 2 minutes, we're just gonna end it there. Tired of wasting your guys' time watching me trying to catch a fish. But, well, that was weird. It bounced. Hopefully we can get another one really quick. If we can, then I obviously know the hot spot. If this video is too long, I'm probably just gonna cut in between. So yeah, because I don't want to make you guys sit there too long. Hey, it's your choice though. Alright, I think we'll be ending it here. Unless ripples start like right now or in a second. Alright, sweet. If he bites, we'll be good. Alright, come on. Don't play with it. Don't be that guy. Come on. Whoa, he's jumping everywhere. Aw, don't tell me he just left. I think he left. No. Oh, no. Alright, he's back. Come on. Come on. He keeps biting it and then running. I don't know what he's doing. I think that's so cool about this game, is how you can see the fish biting your stuff if it's really shallow. That's awesome to me. Alright, something's biting it or wiggling it. But the only time it's a gar is if there's ripples, because they're too big. So, I mean, I might just end it here. So he keeps just biting it, they're running away. Come on. Alright. Come on. If he runs away again, we'll end it. Is he gone? No, he's right there. There he is! No! Alright, well, whatever. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you later.